morning. The IRS is upsetting a lot of hotel casinos right now because it's thinking about changing the jackpot tax threshold. Right now, for federal income taxes, people only have to report on a single jackpot or a win that's $1,200 or more. But now the IRS is thinking about cutting that number in half to 600. The American Gaming Association is against the changes and says it's collected nearly 10,000 signatures from opponents.